Fabrication workshops with a high degree of interaction and physical activity are difficult to conduct online via web meeting. The Chair for Individualized Production has created a way for students to use CNC machines remotely from home in the course of subtractive manufacturing. The students first got an introduction to the topic of subtractive manufacturing and learned the software for CNC programming. In the following exercise, the students had to rework a traditional Japanese wood joint in virtual groups so that it could be manufactured with a three-axis CNC milling machine. The beginning of this digital process was usually characterized by group discussions combined with hand sketches and CAD models. The supervisors accompany the students during the exercise by switching between the virtual groups and providing assistance by screen sharing or remote desktop. In the class, the students created the 2D geometries, then adapted them to the manufacturing technology. Then, they programmed the CNC milling machine for 2.5D milling. An employee on site had to first set up the CNC machine before milling the wood joints. After the program file was loaded, the milling process started. With cameras connected to the internet, the students were able to follow the fabrication from home in the online video feed. Throughout the class, the tutors discussed the milling process with the individual groups via video chat. Through digitalization, the learning from laboratory experiences can still occur, even during times of social distancing. The knowledge gained from the subtractive manufacturing workshop opens up new possibilities in digital fabrication and individualized production.
When it comes to CNC, it's a good opportunity for all students to have the same perspective on the machine. And you got perspectives you won't have if it was in the manual lab.
Ja, also ich fand das Konzept des Workshops eigentlich sehr, sehr interessant. Also zuerst eben wurden diese theoretischen Inhalte vermittelt und wie wir eigentlich diese Zeichnung oder diese Programmierung der Maschine machen müssen. Wir wurden halt in dem Workshop dann auch betreut und uns wurden dann Tipps und Hinweise gegeben. Das hat eigentlich sehr gut funktioniert, eben weil wir uns ja in der Software befunden haben, die über ein Zoom-Meeting sehr gut eigentlich betreubar ist, aus meiner Sicht.
The workshop Subtractive Manufacturing should sensitize the students for the linkage between planning and manufacturing. Especially the fabrication in the end of the exercise using a CNC milling machine helps to check the producibility of the theoretical planning. Therefore, we are glad that we were able to offer the students the use of the CNC milling machine by remote control despite a digital teaching. By assembling the redesigned wood joints of each group, an overall result has been achieved. In future, this will increase the possibilities of fabrication and make production technologies accessible to a larger group of users.